chapter number 14, Banks and Simple Interest. The topic is in practice set 35. In this practice set, we have one of the example there, where we have given the rate 10% per annum, year 1, principal 6,000 rupees, and they ask us find the interest. So how to find the interest here? So let me take interest as x rupees, and the basic arrangement we make here means how we make 10% per annum means on the 100 rupees we get a 10, so 10 upon 100. So like this way, how much amount we get on the 6,000? Then x, as we take here, x rupees on a 6,000. So x upon 6,000 is equal to 10 upon 100. Right now we make a cross multiplication. Then x into 100, 100x is equal to 10 into 6,000. Right now 100 is a multiplier. After we say divide. So right now 0 cut, 0 cut, 0 cut, 0 will be cut. Then we get 600. X is equal to only there 600. So the final answer will be there on that interest. We get how many rupees? 600 rupees.